In this video, I'll be teaching you an intraday trading strategy using open high low strategy. Okay, so as you guys already know that open is equal to high means it's a sell and open is equal to low means a buy. But the question here is when to buy and when to sell. Hello guys, welcome to this video. In this video, I'll be teaching you an intraday trading strategy using open high low strategy. Okay, so as you guys already know that open is equal to high means it's a sell and open is equal to low means a buy. But the question here is when to buy and when to sell, because lot many times what happens is when the open is equal to low is same, the stock will move rapidly up and you'll not know when to buy it. Should you buy it in the opening time itself, that is at 9:15, or should you wait, or how to buy and how to place the stop loss for this strategy and how to place the target for this strategy. Everything I'll be covering in this video, so make sure you watch this video till the end to get all the knowledge about this strategy. Okay, so before that, if you're new to my channel, make sure hit the subscribe button and also hit the bell icon to get all the notification from my channel. I'll be uploading a lot of educational video, intraday trading strategy tricks, tips on lot of things like this in my channel, so make sure you stay tuned for that. Okay, and also before that, if you're new to the stock market, if you're having loss in trading and want to learn how to make money constantly and want to be a consistent profitable trader, you can join my course. I do provide NSE and MCX trading course. The course price are very less and reasonably priced. If you're taking both the course, you're getting discount in the price also. All the details are in my blogspot, that is trading0.blogspot.in. The link is in the description below of this video. Here you can see feedback and earning proof by my clients after taking the course. So before I show you the earning proof, I would like to tell you what are the things included if you join my course. So once you join my course, you'll be able to earn constantly in trading. I'll be teaching you 95% accuracy, unique strategies where you require no indicator. Also, I'll be teaching you a good timing and discipline, what is needed. Just by spending 15 to 30 minutes per day, you can make 10% profit on your capital. You can earn 1000 rupees per day with the investment of just 10,000 rupees. Also, I'll be teaching you a good money management system, a risk-free trading system, and also, as you guys know, my course price are less and reasonably priced. So here are the earning proof. Okay, you can see all the latest and recent earning proof by going into this page and scrolling down. You can see latest and recent ledger proof also. So this is the ledger proof of my clients who have joined my course and making money constantly. So many of the people got into my trading program and now they're making money constantly. So you can go through these links, and if you're interested to make money constantly like this, you can definitely join us now. Okay, and also there's a feedback section, so you can go to the feedback messages also and read all of these feedback messages. And if you're interested to join us to make money constantly and to be a consistent profitable trader, you can join us and I'll be guiding you how to make money constantly. And also, if you join my course, you'll be getting free tips also. Okay, so guys, by being said that, now let's concentrate on the strategy. So the first thing is you need to scan the open is equal to high or open is equal to low stocks. This you can do manually by going into the NSE India website after the market opens and searching. I know this is a very difficult process, so you know you already have a scanner for that is Pivot Trading Scanner. So if you go into this here, it will show what are the stocks with open high and open low and everything. So what you should do is you should select the stocks. Okay, for example, Indus Bank is open is equal to low, that means buy. Okay, so open is equal to low means buy, open is equal to high means sell. Okay, so what you have to do is open the chart of the stock and put 15 minute candle chart. Okay, so once you plot a 15 minute candle chart, what you should do is see the high of the stock, what it has made of the 15 minute candle. So you should buy above this candle. Okay, so that is 16.09 is a high. Okay, so you should buy above that is 16.09.10 or 16.09.20 you can buy. So once you buy it there, you can keep the target or stop loss at 0.5%, or if you want to do 1:2 risk reward ratio, you can keep the target as 1% and stop loss as 0.5%. okay, so as you can see, once it broke the high, that is 1609, it went all the way till 1624, which I can say it has met more than 1% of our target. Okay, as I said, the stop loss can be off of it, I mean half of the target what you are keeping, or you can keep this candle half as a stop loss if you want to keep it in technical way. Okay, so this candle half will be the stop loss. Okay, so this is an example for buy. So let me show you the other few examples. So TechM is for sell. So let me open TechM. So this is a TechM chart of 15 minutes candle. As you can see, the low isn't broke here, so we are not getting any trade in TechM, so we shall ignore it. So now we can go to Grasim and check what has happened. Grasim, open the chart, 15 minutes chart, and yes, as you can see here, this is a low, 1940.45. so once it broke the low, it came all the way down. So if you're selling below 940.45, sorry, it's 940.45. so once you're selling below 940.45, it came all the way down till 928. Okay, so you can keep this half of the candle as a stop loss, or you can also make it like 0.5% or of a stop loss and 1% target. Okay, so as you can see, even this target is also been achieved on the day. And next is Ultra Tech Cement. So let me just load off that also. Ultra Tech Cement, open the chat. So yes, again 3875 is a low. So once the candlestick broke its low, it fell all the way down till 3815, meeting our targets. Okay, you can also do it in the features also. The same stock features can be also done. For example, let's say Ultra Tech future, and let's try on it. So October future, so let me just open the chart and see. Yes, as you can see, 3891.50 is a low of the candle. So if it breaks the low, it came all the way down till 3837. Okay, so the strategy is working good. You guys can try this on your own. Okay, so once you backtest it and once you feel this is good, then you can start to do trading on this strategy. Okay, even I have backtested it for a few days and this is working good, so that's why I'm sharing with you guys today. Okay, so this is a little strategy what I felt like sharing with you guys. Okay, so if you guys are interested, you can join my course to learn more accurate strategy, like 95% accuracy strategy, which will make you earn constantly. And also I'll be teaching you a lot of important things in my course if you join us. Okay, and also if you join my course, you'll be getting free tips also. That's a new offer running. Okay, so if you are interested, you can join now, and also you're getting discount in the price also. And also you can go inside my channel and watch all the other videos. I upload a lot of intraday trading strategy tricks, tips like this, and a lot of educational video. You can go inside it and watch all of these videos, and subscribe to my channel if you're not yet subscribed. Okay, and also every day I upload how much profit I made with what stock I traded, with the profit proof of me and my clients, how constantly we are making money. So if you're interested to make money constantly like this, you can definitely join us now. So thank you guys for watching this video. Have a good day. I'll see you in the next one very soon.